Hi everyone, welcome to essay sir classes. Today in this video we have to draw a parallelogram GATE gate whose adjacent sides are GA equal 7 cm, AT equal 5 cm and given one angle GAT equal 45 in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us drawing here given two adjacent side. First drawing here a line segment of length 7 cm, so this is 7 cm line segment, and drawing another line segment of length 5 cm, so this is 5 cm line segment. Okay, so now this one GA and this is AT and 7 cm and here 5 cm. Okay, next again drawing here a line segment of length 7 cm with the help of scale by this way. Now leveling here, so taking point here G and here A, and this is 7 cm line segment. Next drawing 45 degree angle on the point A with the help of compass, so putting the compass on the point A and taking any length. So first drawing here a arc by this way, now taking same length and cut here and putting the compass here and drawing an arc here again with same length and cut here. So first drawing here a 90 degree angle, so this is 90 degree. Now bisecting this angle, so putting the compass here and taking greater than half of this and drawing an arc here and putting the compass here with same length and cut here. Okay, now joining this to get a 45 degree angle. Now I am going to check, so this is perfectly a 45 degree angle, so this is an 45 degree angle. Now taking 5 cm length with the help of compass by this way, now putting the compass on the point A and cut here again with same length and putting the compass on the point G and cut here. Now taking length 7 cm, now putting the compass on the point here and cut here. So now leveling here, taking T and here E. Okay, so first joining this line, then joining TE to complete our required parallelogram GATE gate. So here this line segment 5 cm, and this is also 5 cm, and this side and this side both are equal and opposite. So therefore here GATE, so therefore GATE is a parallelogram with here side GA and ET both are equal and opposite, and here side AT equal GE equal 5 cm, and angle GAT equal 45 degree, and also here GA parallel with TE or ET and AT parallel with GE. So that's all. Thanks for watching.